Netinat, I will false alarm, false alarm. False, it was a false alarm. तू कहाँ आ गई? दस की स्पीड से चल रही है कार, दस की स्पीड से। मेरा डेकोर नहीं, अनलेस यू वॉन्ट टू,
यू कैन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू, देन यू हैव टू गेट अप द एंटायर नाइट।
जूली को डक के डालने हैं बीच बीच में, शी गॉट सुपर एक्साइटेड। चूल्हा, हेलो नेति,
हाय अदिति,
कुछ बोलना है तेको? ओ माय गॉड, नाउ वन ऑफ यू हैज वन ऑफ यू।
सो देयर शुड बी समबडी, राइट?
पकड़,
देयर शुड बी समबडी ना।
ए देखो क्लोजेट, नव्या का क्लोजेट। नव्या, व्हेन यू ग्रो अप, यू, आई होप यूट्यूब इज स्टिल देयर एंड यू आर वाचिंग। हम लोग ने ऐसा वीडियो बनाया था जब उसका नामकरण हुआ था मैंने और रोहित ने, फॉर नव्या व्हेन शी टर्न्स 20।
ओ माय गॉड,
एंड रोहित बकवास कर रहा।
दैट्स सो कूल।
रोहित कर रहा है, रोहित कर रहा है, देख टिक टिक, देखो उसको देख रही है वो।
देखने देना उसको, देखने के लिए पब्लिक तो मिलने को ना, क्या अकेले अकेले रहेगी।
रोने लगती है रोहित, देख कैसे देखता है उसको, ऐसे गुस्से में देखता है रोहित।
ऐसा नहीं देखता,
चार बार हो गया उसको देख के रोने लग गई।
क्या कर रहे हो? नव्या खेल रही, नव्या खेल रही, आहा, नव्या नाक फुला रही। नियति की जैसा नाक फुला रही, वो भी नियति को बड़ी नाक फुलाने की आदत है ना नव्या? मम्मी की तरह की नाक फुलाती तो? अच्छा ऐसा बोलती तो, ऐसा बोलते तेरे हाथ में बांध दिया, गर्मी हो रही तेरे को, भूख लग गई तेरे को वापस, भूख लग गई तेरे को, सब खिला नहीं, भूखा रखते ऐसे ही है बदमाश लोग, भूखा रखते तेरे को,
उठते जुड़ो करते।
तेरी मम्मी ने भूखी भूखी लागी गई। भूखी भूखी लागी गए तो ये सुख खासे नहीं तो पची केम तने पिवड़ाओ से भूखी भूखी लागी गए तने
अरे हला हला हला
हमना रड़ से जो सुखे
हला 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 ओ ओ
It's absolutely hilarious because she only sleeps when somebody puts her in that hoopa and walks her in the house. Like she needs to be continuously walked and somebody needs to hold her. Like she needs that swing back and forth, back and forth. So yahan pe bhi conversation ho raha hai where dad is like, you know what? आप लोग सबके वजन कम हो जाएंगे और आपको वॉक करते रहना पड़ेगा आप वॉक नहीं करोगे तो रोने लग जाए इट्स जस्ट सो फनी सो यू गाइस आई जस्ट गॉट दी स्केच बुक्स दीज आर लाइक A5 फॉर लाइक अराउंड 250-300 rupees फ्रॉम Amazon ब्लैंक है ऑफ कोर्स बट आई डिड डू वन स्केच लाइक आई वांटेड टू ड्रॉ आउट बोगनवेलिया बट आई डोंट थिंक इट लुक्स लाइक इट I don't know. What do you think? I mean, this was my very first attempt at probably one of the most difficult flowers that ever exist in a painting. I have just got in these colors from Faber-Castell. I have some brushes and I think even these are from Faber-Castell. Funny that I use flat brushes because I was too excited. I've ordered the long pointy ones. They will be here probably next week. So the ones that I'm using are these flat synthetic hairbrush. I don't know. Yeah. It says 140, but I'm pretty sure I got it for cheaper than that. I have another one to go. I think I will try a Christmas tree with snow on it. I don't know. This is probably one of the most ambitious trees that I've done. Let's try doing it. Holy shit, this looks trash. You have to see what the expectations picture look like on my IG story. If you're not following me on IG, you're pretty much missing out. The expectation was phenomenal, beautiful, and this is the reality check. It looks hideous. Hi, hello. I'm just gonna try and sit. Bahut bahut katil. ठंडी बढ़ गई है सडनली लाइक दो दिन पहले ठंडी चालू हो गई एंड नाउ वी आर नॉट शावर्ड वी डोंट वॉश आर हेयर्स वी आर ऑलवेज इन अ स्वेट शर्ट स्लैश जॉकिन स्लैश हुडी हाउ आर यू गाइज आई होप यू आर डूइंग फैबुलस आई कांट बिलीव कुछ नौ आठ नौ दिन ही बाकी है ये साल खत्म होने को विच लाइक When you think about it, it sounds ridiculous. I'm like, finally, 2020 khatam ho gaya. Like, we just need to get this year done with. But then also, like, I wanted to, when I said to this to myself, yaar, bas, bahut ho gaya, 2020 bahut ho gaya. Chalo, aage badhte, bahut ho gaya. And then I realized, actually, no, 2020 have brought a lot of good and bad and evil and ugly but also good let's not forget that like let's be all grateful to the frontline workers who've been out there actually hustling while we are sitting at home and doing nothing or maybe working from home yeah like there's so many things that have been put into perspective right now my sister is home as you all saw And the baby is like really tiny and really small. I have never been a baby person. I don't like babies in general. And now that baby is here, there's like light shed into a different perspective of life. Bolungi main. And it's just too much work. There are no systems in place. Vlogs have absolutely slowed down. I understand that. And my nights have been longer than usual the baby doesn't sleep unless she's in my arms and phir I have to usko raat ko ghumana padta hai so I just carry her everywhere at night like in the house I give her like chakkar rounds that you may walk around the house and yesterday was like one of the longest days like we all slept around 3 a.m and this have been consistent फॉर द पास्ट 10 days और सो आई नो मैंने शायद 10 ही व्लॉग बनाए हैं इन दिस व्लॉग में एंड दिस विल बी द 11th वन. आई डोंट वॉन्ट इट टू एंड बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली होगा ये. आई वुड हैव टू कीप लाइक पुट अ एंड टू दिस. इट्स सैड बट दैट्स द रियलिटी ऑफ द सिचुएशन राइट नाउ. आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू बी प्रेजेंट इन द मोमेंट, बी हियर फॉर माई सिस्टर एंड फिगर इट आउट फ्रॉम हियर ऑन. इन द मीन टाइम ओके आई थ्रो यू सम न्यूज. Not that great or exciting. My parents, if you all remember, so there is this two magazines that are being published, community magazines. एक होगी गुजरात में वो magazine, community magazine publish होती है और एक मुंबई में होती है publish. So both of these magazines में मेरे biodata वगैरह was published and we are getting calls since yesterday. दो या तीन call आ चुके अभी तक but then इट्स कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. किसी की कुंडलियाँ मैच नहीं हो रही है या किसी को कोई पसंद नहीं आ रहा है या एजुकेशन पसंद नहीं आ रहा है या जस्ट इट्स लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स मिक्सड अप एंड या आई विल कीप यू गाइस इन द लूप हैंड इन हैंड. फॉर देयर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ मी दैट इज लाइक यू नो वॉट आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट इट. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट इट वन ईयर आफ्टर माई मैरिज एंड दैट विल बी इट. बिकॉज आई एम नॉट श्योर इफ अरेंज मैरिज. सी अरेंज मैरिज इज नॉट फॉर एवरीबडी एंड आई द मोर यू नो योर सेल्फ द मोर यू अंडरस्टैंड इफ अरेंज मैरिज वुड वर्क इन फेवर ऑफ यू और नॉट डिस्पाइट द फैक्ट वट एवर योर एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स थी इसकी अरे नहीं इस केस में डिवोर्स लिखा ही नहीं है बट देन देयर स्टिल पीपल हु डिवोर्स. अरे I think Kareena Kapoor ke parents are getting a divorce. That's what I heard. Like after what? Like 30, 40, 50, 60 years of living together. See, divorces can happen any time around your life. And I'm just worried. Ki kya hoga? I'm genuinely concerned about my freedom, about my freedom being taken, about my independence, about not being able to do what I'm able to do right now as being single. So those are like my heaviest and biggest concerns regarding this whole arranged marriage business. I don't know. Just throwing it out there. I know there are a lot of people in the same boat with me. And there's just no such thing as perfect person, but maybe there is. Maybe there is. So we don't know what's gonna happen. That is going on and what else? I've taken up painting recently and I just love it so much. I love it so much. I have always been great with drawing and creativity and stuff like that. And just, I don't know why maine illustration course liya nahi mere life. Why did I go towards engineering and why not illustration and drawing and graphic designing and stuff like that. It's so funny because when I showed my paintings and drawings to my mom, they were like, my mom and dad and my sister and my mom was like, the only creative person in this house is you, Aditi. And that's what my mom said, ki tera drawing itna acha hai, hum log compare nahi kar sakte hamare drawing ko tere drawing se. Because in my family, my dad is really good with drawing and I'm the only one person who's actually good with it, like really good with it. People can draw stuff, my brother and sister, but they have their own fortes. When it comes to creativity, I'm the one person they go to. My sister is a techie, she's a proper software engineer, and my brother is now getting into web development and Amazon Web Services and techie stuff again. And I am the middle person who've been struggling with creativity, so I don't know if ever I would ever be able to set up my own business. And I'm just really worried, really concerned. I understand there are so many people out there who are judging me right now. People who know me in real life or they've known me and judging me behind the screen. It's easier to judge behind the screen than being and talking in front of me. So whatever, I don't care. Those are like a lot of thoughts going on in my head. I'm at the stage where spending money is not bringing me happiness. And I've never been, I genuinely wanted to be a fashion blogger, but then I realized I never, you know, bought stuff for myself, buyed products for myself. I've always been, or probably since the time I left to America, I've always been a minimalist where I've survived on scraps, literally scraps. Mera mahine ka tha kuch $1,000 was my cutoff per month. And mereko usme se $850 to $900 rent mein jaate the. So I used to survive on like $200-ish per month. And grocery agar aapki har hafte ki $50 to $70 aayegi to $200 mein aap kuch nahi kar sakte ho zyada. And that from that point onwards I have like switched to absolute, like I don't like to shop a lot. And all of these fashion, amazing fashion bloggers, they love shopping. And I mean, shopping is a huge part of styling products on yourself, and you need to have money to do that in the first place. Just, I wanted to be one, but I feel like I just don't have enough saved up to spend, and I feel so bad while spending money. If it does not bring me any value, I would not spend money. I rather spend money on experiences, on skill sets, on developing skill sets, taking up classes. I think that's more value to the money that I spend. So like, I don't mind sharing my outfits with you, but I also don't mind sharing places that I travel. I'm still on the verge of figuring out how and what digitally even I want to do. Just this year and life have become a bit stagnant, and it sucks. Like, there are days where I want to cry, and then there are days where I literally take my journal, sit down and brain dump all my thoughts. Like, my thoughts are so intense and deep, I just cannot. There's this game called as We Are Not Really Strangers on Instagram here. So this is a card game, like jaise Cards Against Humanity ka game hota hai, the cards, and you just play the cards. So this game is about Q&A, basically question prompters that you need to answer as honestly as you can. You have to be 100% honest. So they are like kuch 80 or 100 deep, really deep emotional questions hai. And I feel like you can play this game with anyone in your life, whoever's new, old, to reconnect. And I've been looking into getting that game so badly, so desperately. And unfortunately, they do not ship in India, but fortunately, I do have somebody who is in America right now and who will be coming back probably in January or February. So I'm asking them to bring it for me, more about that card game once I have it. But I think that would really help with understanding somebody where they are and emotionally, mentally, where they stand and how much they can take and the boundaries. And you know, relationships have become hard over time. They are more complex. The more we learn about ourselves, the more complex they get. And I feel like I've also heard that the longer you wait to get married, the more you will be sure about marriage and whether it will last or not. So yeah, that's where I am. I hope you've enjoyed the entire 10 episodes, and I'm so grateful for all the support. I'm gonna stop now. Thank you so much. I'll see you when I see you. Updates on Instagram if you wanna follow me. See you guys. Until next time. Aujo.